a little bright, brighter than the rest of the tractor, but the tractor's been outside in the rain and sun for 23 years, so unfortunately there's not much I can do about that. But overall, I think it turned out really well. Pretty happy with that. Nice and sturdy. I mean, it moves the whole tractor, and it definitely will protect anything that comes in contact with the front of the tractor at this point. I specifically made this bar at this height so that it would impede the headlights as little as possible. When you look straight on at this, the headlights are about a quarter inch below the bottom of this bar, so that the light will shine through here as best as it can when you have this expanded metal in here. Overall, I think it looks pretty good, and I think it's going to definitely serve the purpose for him down the road.